Okay, so our bond, the value of our bond is 56.86. So we've looked at interest, repayment, and we've discounted those cash flows and got in 56.86 million as the value of our bond. So with this, I think we have what we need now. And we can go and discuss this. So what's our consideration, first of all? What are the issues that we are...
The other way. Okay, I price. So what do I multiply with? So let me get it.
You do it by power, multiplied by book value. So we have a job in the two valuation.
Yes.
And the next one will be
Yes.
Thank you.
So, you get what I'm saying? So it means okay, so I'm on.